this really gorgeous treehouse called the Farmhouse Treehouse in North Carolina today. I'm a huge fan of the interior design. It's very bright and airy, lots of modern finishings, high arch ceilings, and there's a surprise waiting for us on the back deck. There's an outdoor bathtub with amazing views looking out into the Great Smoky Mountains. It's quite a setup. You guys are gonna love it. Let's go in, check this place out. To get the ball rolling, we're going to walk down these stairs after parking, and the name of this place is the Farmhouse. All the Airbnbs on this property have a unique name. They're all themed, but let's now get a little bit closer to this main side of the exterior. I love the slick black roof though. It contrasts very well with the white paint job, and you also see me walking towards the fire pits there over on the right. So you have a lovely fire pit set up. The last thing I'll say about this side of the exterior is you have that large deck which wraps completely around the cabin. Just wait until you see the views from the other side of the exterior. And you also have those two red chairs right next to the door. That will do it for everything out here though. So let's now go down this path, hop up the stairs, and finally head on inside. I can't wait for you all to check out the interior. We will come through the front door though, and now enter into the first room in this Airbnb. And this is the kitchen and living room area. I'll start with the living room. You have these high arch ceilings though. You have those wooden beams going across. I think it's a really beautiful setup. And there's technically only three rooms throughout this entire Airbnb. Over there is the kitchen against that far wall. I'll touch on that a little later. I'll continue first in the living room. Pointing up again at the ceiling, you have three of these beautiful pieces of art, all flower themed. Again, there's a lot of farmhouse decor throughout this Airbnb. On this other side of the living room, it's your entertainment area. You have a TV on top of that shelf and also a very comfortable looking chair over there on the right. Then you also have some games waiting for you like Yahtzee and chess. This property definitely has an open floor plan concept, so now I'll walk to the other side of this main room and now enter into the kitchen. So you can see you have a lot of countertop space here, and now looking over on the left hand side, you'll see all of your appliances, your fridge there on the bottom, then a freezer and your microwave up top. You'll notice this kitchen is very well stocked. There's filled to the brim on the countertop space with a bunch of goodies and supplies, from paper towels to your knives to a bunch of sweeteners and coffee supplies waiting for you in these buckets. In this corner, you have your coffee maker and then that cool looking plant on top of the box. Further down the countertop then is your sink, and the hosts are also very generous. You have that big basket there with a bunch of free snacks and goodies. But by far my favorite, I think coolest feature in the kitchen is the wine glass holder. They turned a rake upside down, again, farmhouse decor to hold the wine glasses. Finally, along this window, you have some cute wood carvings of animals. But now for this last part in the kitchen area, we're gonna walk into this corner. This is where you're going to eat all of your meals. You have two stools and that large piece of wood right underneath the window. So you can pull up a chair and have your dinner here and look out through these windows to some of the gorgeous views, which I'll get to very shortly. Next up, let's now go into the second room in this farmhouse. We're gonna walk through this door, and this is your bathroom. I love the decor in this bathroom. You have this stunning black and white tile all throughout the shower. You then have some more really beautifully designed tile all along the floor. You have your toilet in this corner, and also some hangers for your towels against this wall. Down here, you have a mini tub with your bathroom necessities like your hair dryer and towels. Then on top of this black dresser in the corner, you have your bathroom sink and mirror. I thought the bathroom sink was very eye-catching, and the lighting fixture in the top right was super unique to me. Through this door on the left, we're now gonna go into the third and final room inside of this Airbnb. And this is the one bedroom inside of the treehouse. You can see that queen size bed over there on the right has a million pillows, and you have some more high arch ceilings in here. Above the bed, you have another cool plant and farm themed decoration. In this corner then, you have another dresser, a mirror, these cool hangers, and actually in this big bag, there is an air mattress. So you can fit some more guests if you want. Last but not least, I think the main key feature in this bedroom is this gigantic window that runs along this wall. It lets in for some beautiful natural light. It looks even cooler from the outside with my drone, which we're now going to go and showcase. So we're gonna walk through this door and go outside to the best parts. We'll walk through the door and you'll notice those two red rocking chairs waiting for you on this deck. Now peeking out at our view, just remember downtown Asheville is only 10 minutes away. The rocking chairs are super comfortable though. You can just sit down here and look out over your kingdom and relax. You also have some plants in that corner and that lighting fixture right above me. Now onto the best part, we'll walk to the other side of the deck, and that is your outdoor bathtub. I definitely was not expecting to find this. I didn't even see it on the listing initially on Airbnb, but it doesn't get much better than this. You have a ton of bathing supplies though, towels, bath salts, and also at night, you can flick on all of the string lights and just look at this beautiful setup with these views. I, of course, had to fill the bathtub to the brim and make a bubble bath, so I filled it up for a while to create this. This is what the rest of the deck, though, looks like with all of the string lights turned on, but this is obviously, by far, my favorite feature of this Airbnb. Last but not least, this is my favorite side of the exterior, flying my drone now. Again, you have that huge window from the bedroom running along the left-hand side. Here's the deck with the living room there in the middle, and then the kitchen and the bathtub over there on the right. Knowing me, I of course had to take a bath while flying my drone. You can see here while we zoom in a little bit closer, me there in the tub while I'm buzzing around with my drone. I like to multitask, what can I say? But overall, this is an amenity I didn't expect. It's definitely one of my favorite recent Airbnb memories. It's just what I needed after a long day of shooting. Thanks for watching today's video, guys. I do want to mention that this overall property has a total of 5 tree houses and a hobbit home. So if this place is booked, you also have some other options. Check out all the links down below in the video description for some more information. Thanks again for watching. I'll see you next week for a brand new Airbnb tour.